Well, just look at, I mean, you may not be an expert in line producing or in budgeting movies, but you do know what movie, or you should know what movies are kind of like the movie you're writing. You know, like, I'm not saying you're copying, you know, beat for beat some other screenplay, but there are other movies in the world, preferably in the last 5 years, so that they're relevant to the current market conditions, that your movie is kind of like. And if you take a look at those, they can give you, and what their budgets are, because budgetary information is all over the internet now, if you can get a sense of what movies that are similar to yours have been budgeted for. And no producer expects you to be able to hand over top sheet when you submit a budget. But they do want to buff. They want to know, is this a $500,000 movie? Is this a $5 million movie? Is this a $20 million movie? Because it's relevant to them. If somebody said to me that they had a $100 million movie and could I read their script, which people do, I'd just say no. I don't have $100 million. I've never raised $100 million. I'm not going to. There's no point in me. I'm wasting my time reading that script. And you're wasting
it.
Your script's
so small.
Never.
There are some components that you know you can rely on, like a small number of speaking parts, right? That's something you'd be aware of. It doesn't mean two people in a room, but a small number of locations. And then also where it's set. If you're from a place that's not film heavy, you can know for a fact that you're not going to pay for any locations. And if you're kind of out in the sticks where we're from, you know that you can pay $25 a night for the best hotel room in town if you're going to book a whole hotel for 2 months, right? So you know that bringing crew in is going to happen, right? Because there's not a lot of production resources there. You can kind of anticipate that. And so when you're explaining it to a producer, you generalize. You say under five, and that means, oh, it's a night. Maybe we can do it for one. They think maybe we can do it for one, maybe we can do it for three. You know, that's their role. And they want to know 5 or 15 or 40.
And the people who are experts in budgeting for film are called line producers, and if you really feel a little bit lost or like you're not sure what movie to look to as your sample movie in terms of budget size, you can always, you know, go on Facebook and ask if somebody knows a line producer who might give you a read, or who might even just listen to you 5 minutes, describe the movie, and try to give you a ballpark.